is to in love was a dream.
Yeah. So then this reality. Now, where did it start to crumble where you said, you know what, I gotta leave before whatever happens?
All right, put it like this. When you're living your dream.
Yeah.
A lot of people not going to like when you live in a dream. And some people have more, what do they call it now? Some people have more clout than you, are bigger resume than you, where for them vices, it have weight.
Yeah.
So it's like if you and those people are not good, you're going to become a problem. You understand? Because anybody who know about music knows there's enough hypocrite in music.
Of course.
You understand? And when them can't get it for them way, you becomes an enemy to them.
Yeah.
Seeing? So it's like, it was becoming a problem where me and some people agree and they might try to get me. Because when you're the forefront man on a sound or in any business, they might try to target you.
Yeah.
So when them target you for come on for them side and you know, come, it's like they might say, hey, it's either over this side or we are got a problem, you know. I'm saying, no, so I'm rather take the problem.
Yeah.
You see me? Because remember, you know, you're working for a company.
Mm-hmm.
The company stands for a certain thing.
Mm-hmm.
But you realize, say, yo, a company come like, say, them not the worker. So the worker is wrong. It's like them always, I say, the customer is always right. So the worker never in the right. The worker is always in the wrong.
Mm-hmm.
Seeing? So it was the issue there. So it's like, you know, the boss say him think it's time I should go and test the water.
Yeah. Okay, so you brought up these issues and then Weepaw said, you know
it
what?
It was evident.
Yeah.
It was evident that there was some big issues.
Yeah.
Where me and some artists never mesh and...
Oh, was artists too? I thought it was probably select us on the song.
Oh man, select up on sound, never have no problem with no select up on the sound.
Yeah.
Select up problem with me, I have to swallow that.
Yeah.
Because remember, say, we do have to play on the same dance. Because remember, say, the sound split up in how much.
Yeah,
you can
that's
play
true.
How much plays. So
that's
like,
true.
It never was a selector issue.
Yeah.
You understand?
Mm-hmm.
So, you don't know. Me, the man, I speak my mind freely, you know. And sometimes the truth can be an offense.
1,000% agree.
So it's like the truth became an offense when I talk.
Yeah.
So it's like, you know, them say Richie I go on like and him act like him reached now and thing. So you don't know when you reach certain age and you remember say you have all your big pit in them and them something. They have to make decisions for you and your family.
Mm-hmm.
You see me? So it's like when them say for go test the water, I make up my mind and say me I go test the water. It was a hard pill for swallow.
Of course, because you remember you've seen the big song. Wanting to get there, got there, you know. And remember, it's never the same way that you think it's going to be once you're inside. Now, this dream has crumbled, and I got to go back on the road by myself.
But remember, say, I've never been on the road by myself. Because
okay.
Remember, say, you're up on a little sound.
You know, yeah.
That little sound is just one place you're there.
Yeah.
But when you're up on a big sound, now you see the world.
Yeah.
Because that's the difference, you know, playing on two road a night, you play one night. Per week,
mm-hmm.
while you used to play every night per week, because mm-hmm. all of it is a sound that's a business, every day a week.
Mm-hmm.
So you know you go get the experience for every parish in Jamaica.
Yeah.
Plus, you get the experience to travel overseas, worldwide.
Yeah.
Seeing? So, it's a dream.
Yeah.
So the dream came to a halt.
Mm-hmm. And this is 07?
Yeah, man, 2007, man, Easter time, April, man.
You remember it clearly.
I can't forget.
Yeah. What was it like the first time on the road by yourself now?
When I said I go test the water, you know,
mm-hmm.
because I had to go ball, because I say, yo, I'm a dream this now, you know.
Mm-hmm.
My dream this. I say, because remember, I say, before that, I start Bembe Thursday.
Yes, this is when you...
Yeah, man, Matter and Jigs, the Penny Bling.
Yes, big, Penny you know. Bling them, yes, yes.
Yeah, man, so they don't know. It's a unity.
Mm-hmm.
All right, a body of people.
Yeah.
Make things move quicker.
Mm-hmm.
So they don't know Ben Metters start and it's a family thing. It's that nice.
And this was with Stone Love, not Richie Feelings.
No, man, this is a Richie Feelings. This
Richie.
This is not Stone Love.
Got you.
This was a Thursday.
Yeah.
What a Richie and Friends this. You understand? So this now I'm not going to do it Stone Love.
Got you.
So me says like, but don't need to have a foot outside already.
Oh, but you were still playing Stone Love at that time. Got you.
See me, so this was just a me and my friend them thing.
Yeah.
You see me, and Ross now have a problem with you and your friend him and do what you love.
Yeah.
See me? It now conflict of interest of him business.
Mm-hmm.
See me? So people come and approach me, say them want to book me, and me I say no, because them tell me still up and stole off. Because I'm going to tell you this.
Mm-hmm.
You have some people claim to them like you, but I stole off, name them like.
You know this, Richard.
You understand? So you know me this.
Mm-hmm.
So when a man come to me, me say, yo, me get paid good, because I can't tell a man this. Money wasn't the issue with Weepo and me.
Yeah.
I would have never said that.
Mm-hmm.
Weepo pay me.
Mm-hmm.
So if a man say Weepo not pay him, me and him will fight for that.
Yeah.
You understand? Because we're in respect, Joe respect is Joe.
1,000%.
You see me? Weepo give me opportunity and I was just, as I say, some individual get mm-hmm. in the way.
Yeah.
And you don't know because I just feel like said them have bigger name than me and he never chose my side.
Mm-hmm.
So me him take for them side, but mm-hmm. you don't know. No hard feelings, because yeah. you don't know from 2007 that I over a decade.
Yeah.
You understand? I was still there, right? So right now, mm-hmm. 2020, and we're there upon a show, right?
Yep, 1,000%.
And remember this. I come to Canada, first time 2003. Zine upon Stone Love, I come.
Yeah.
Me and Bill Cosby and Labba Labba.
This man said, Labba Labba, yes.
I went to Calgary mm-hmm. and Toronto.
Mm-hmm.
See him play a couple history dance well. See him, I go all of the places in Canada go play music already, you know.
Yeah.
You understand, Canada is always a place where I always love to come. Out of every country, I tell people that I love Canada. Because
Canada.
Canada is a clean country.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you hear about Yonge Street and Eglinton. You understand? You hear about these places and you say, eh,
mm-hmm.
a lie. You got Vancouver.
Yeah.
Stole of me, I got Vancouver.
Okay.
You understand? And Vancouver, the reggae scene a big down there.
Mm-hmm.
Reggae scene of 150 people. I don't know if it grew 50 more an hour.
And this was at Stone Love this time. You're only bringing those type of numbers.
I remember them place there, Isaac and
yeah.
a whole
heap of, yeah. Snow. You know what you're talking about.
Them place are cold.
Mm-hmm.
Scene, so you don't know. Stone of always actually discover place and, mm-hmm. and bring reggae music to them place there.
Yeah.
Because remember, you know, 2003, you have some man who leave Jamaica from 1978.
Mm-hmm.
And a Stone of him sound. So when he hears a Stone of come, he's going to come out because yeah. he miss him sound.
Mm-hmm.
See? So, yeah, we're up on Bembe and Bembe gets so at mm-hmm. 2007, 2008, 2009. Like the whole way I get paid, but they don't know me as a big man.
Yeah.
So me get the most date where people want to see me because as I say, talent no sell off a cheer road, you know.
Yeah.
So people used to my charisma and charm. Remember we never have no Instagram them time there. See me? So people that feel us work out for your voice. So you say the audio mm-hmm. where we put out past Stone Love,
mm-hmm.
that audio carry me through plus the audio where me put out. So you have to give thanks to Bigger Tough.
Yeah.
Seeing? If you give thanks to Bigger Tough, because Bigger Tough is a man to take my advice.
Of course.
Seeing, and 2 Grand 2,000,
yeah.
that is Dancehall Channel TV.
Of course.
Seeing, so them man there, come in and say, oh, them man to take your advice, you have to sell.
Mm-hmm.
So my advice is a selling advice.
Yeah.
So people used to come in, but me they pass told of, you used to have Cassette Jones, them take my advice and,
yeah.
you see me? Cassette Ninja. Because remember Cassette Ninja when me never knew him. Cassette Ninja is a man who did say, oh, that Richard. Nobody didn't know him.
Yeah.
See me? And then the same man who said, nobody didn't know me, run me down for tape yeah. advice. Because I become the seller.
Yeah. Of course.
So everybody ever believe in you at first.
No hard feelings.
See, so no hard feelings. And you don't know. I play with all of the big names, selected them over here, past Stone Love, and then on my own.
Yeah.
See me? Because I come to a place where Stone Love never sent me.
Yeah. Okay. See? As Richie Feelings.
Yeah, definitely up to the day, yeah.
Yeah.
See, we are going to Montreal by ourselves. We are going to Ottawa by ourselves. We are going to Edmonton and Calgary by ourselves.
Yeah.
See, we are going to Winnipeg by ourselves. And these places, you see, me will come to Toronto much time.
Mm-hmm.
See, by ourselves. So it's like, everywhere we stole of go, we go back there more than once. Because as I say, you have some man, them leave Stone Love and carry Stone Love name with them. See me? But when me leave Stone Love, me just carry my talent.
Yeah.
See?
Big difference.
Yeah, so there's a big difference. Me and I say Richie Feelings, family from Stone Love.
Richie Feelings.
Feelings. Some resume is there, you know.
Yeah.
Bembe
are.
Yeah. Resume is there.
Of course.
See? So, it's a journey where we're still there, you know. We don't reach the way where we want to reach because, like, yeah, we come to Canada, but we still don't reach to the mass of Canada yet.
Yeah.
We're still there in the dancehall set.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to step out of that.
Yeah.
I'm going to when a man see me on the posters, he'll just say, yo, At 8 o'clock, him have to come out for Gary Richard feelings.
This podcast is brought to you by www.twolinedmusica.com.